I'm here. I am here. Tell her that I'm here. I'm not feeling any pain. That pain is gone.
Voilà.
But these pastors, they could not even hear me. They were only continuing praying. And then I was surprised. My mother couldn't listen to me. These people are not even listening to me. What is happening here? I can hear them praying. I can see them. But what I say, they can't hear me. And then I was just watching them. They continued praying and praying, praying over the dead body. And then at the end, when it came to around 1 o'clock in the afternoon, I was dead 8 o'clock the other day. The whole night I was dead. The whole day I was dead. Around 1 o'clock p.m. That's when my spirit went to the border and I started seeing again. And then I could see those people. They were praying, but I couldn't hear them. But at the beginning, they were praying, I was hearing. But when my eyes got open, I could not hear them praying. I couldn't even speak to them. It took a long time while my eyes were open, or my spirit went into my body and I was open, but I couldn't speak, I couldn't hear, but they were still praying. And then after they prayed for me for some time, and then I spoke one word. And I said, give me some water to drink. That was the first thing I wanted to see. Then when they gave me water to drink, but then I couldn't hear anything. They were speaking to me, but I could see the mouth moving, but I couldn't hear what they were speaking. We stayed for a bit longer time. And then the people that were crying were removed from the house. They came in the house after hearing that girl is back to life. And then the pastors started preaching to those people and telling them to accept Jesus as a personal Lord and Savior. When those people were receiving Christ as their Savior, my ears were not still open. But when they were praying that the Holy Spirit should come on those that have accepted Christ, I stood from where I was lying, and then I fell down. I couldn't stand properly. And then immediately I began to pray. And then I discovered that I was praying in tongues. At the end of that, then I began to hear everything that the people were speaking in that room. From that time, my mother, my father, they said, no, don't go again to that church. They said, that church is for prostitutes. When you're praying at night, they close the doors and they switch off the lights, and then they choose each other, girl and a man and a woman. But from that day, when they hear the drums beating that the church has started praying, they said, go, your friends have started praying, you can go now. Up to this day, they always say, go to prayers. Even if I can say I'm going somewhere, they said, no, you have to go to prayers first.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, one thing to encourage you is, Jesus was raising the dead and he's not stopped. He's still doing it. He's still doing it up to today. The most important thing is submit yourself to God. Believe on him. If you believe in him, you pray in the truth, God answers your prayers. God bless you. Okay. alindifuma funso da kufuseni.
Tell me, were you before you died?
Musa na marire.
Did you trust Jesus as your savior?
Munalimbete menuka mtima kale.
Ndima kurubirira Mulungu. Koma, ndima kurubira monga ayesa mapempelela. Sinima kurubira kweni kweni.
I believe I was a believer but not a serious one.
Okay, and your family was not a Christian.
Ndawe imene yo. Fana na Kristo.
At that time they were not.
They were not. Now, after you died and you came back, and God restored your sight and your hearing, what long impact did this have on your area, your neighborhood, your town?
Akuti chita chitika chozizo kuti mwafa mawagwa kwakufa anthu awadera lozungulira zinakuza bwanji zankhani iyi kuti kayanate mbedwa mtima kayanata nanata china chitika ndichani
china chitika nchakuti kuyapira pano.
From that time,
and what's that there at?
Many people around the area,
those
people that were rebuking the people of God, now they have believed and they're believers. Now they don't even ridicule you at me. And even that, the ridicule they were saying that this church is for prostitutes, they have stopped now because of that.
Amen.
In America. America,
they have new shows about people who have died and they come back to life. Usually it's during surgery. There are no pastors praying for them. And they all say exactly the same thing. I died. I saw myself floating above my body. Then I saw a bright light. And I went toward the bright light. And then I saw my family and friends who've died before. And then some of them say they were sent back. And others say they were pulled back. Your story is when you died, you saw yourself, you were above yourself. But you never saw a bright light. You stayed around your body and the family. The Lord wanted to keep you here. Yes?
Yeah.
Amen.
Thank you, sister.
Thank you so much.